Good evening from Thailand, and just I would like to just update to you about Khamla and Darick. So many of you wonder what's happening when Darick coming back and how is Khamla will remember him or not. And this is what she is like. She doesn't want to go to the shelter now. She would want to take him to walk. And we have the video when she first met Darick, and the whole herd screaming, so we will show you later. But now I just would like to live and let you see. This is Khamla Wood and all the girl that grab Darick there, and then they take him on in the middle. So this is what they take Darick there to see, and some of them still in the river here. But Khamla, especially Khamla, she start to take Darick across the river and walk. I think she want to visit the boy, but before that Darick's boy, when Darick's boy, that he can take her everywhere. And you see that the girl start to take him there. This is quite late evening, all sunset already. She still don't want to go home. So let's see. And I will show you until we have no light. ก็น้องคำล่านะครับพอดีคุณพ่อเขาไปอยู่เมืองไทยทั้งหมด14เดือนทุกคนก็ถามมาปีกว่าที่เขาไม่เจอกันทุกคนก็แปลกใจว่าคำล่าจะจำคุณพ่อได้ไหมนะครับตอนนี้ก็เมื่อกี้ตอนเจอใหม่ๆเขาก็ร้องกล้องกันไปหมดเลยค่ะก็คือวิ่งมาหาคุณพ่อนะเขาจำได้นะครับก็ช้างไม่เคยลืมนะคะนี่ก็เป็นทฤษฎีหนึ่งซึ่งพิสูจน์ได้นะคะ Yes this can prove you elephant never forget and we wonder is 14 months when Darick not here and many people wonderwell, Khamla and the herd still remember her, still remember him. Yes, they still remember him. And now they take Darick to bring them Khamla to visit Nawan. Over there. So now they're coming back. Khamla already later she called for her friend. Look at me and start to run back. She don't want to come yet. She grabbed the arm of the rig and she bring him back. ที่นี่มีหมาเยอะมากนะคะ Look at our dog there นี่คือความงดงามของที่นี่ค่ะ This is a beautiful of our beach That is every time when I see the dog walk with my hood